Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's guest stars on Monday Night Raw can be seen in the new movie, The Muppets, which opens in theaters everywhere November 23rd. Please welcome at this time, The Muppets, Kermit the Frog, and Miss Piggy!
The original diva.
That's true.
I just wanted to say how honored.
Excuse me.
What the? What was that?
Excuse
what was
me.
That? Oh no! Oh no! What? Oh my
Excuse
goodness!
Excuse me.
Yeah.
It was bad enough that Hugh Jackman took over our show. Now we have to share our airtime. With a bunch of livestock.
Livestock?
What?
It ain't easy being green.
Yeah?
How about it ain't easy being a plate of frog legs?
How dare you?
Now, why don't you and your girlfriend get off this stage before I start craving a ham sandwich, Waka Waka?
Why don't you make us Frankenstein?
Oh, no. Wait. Hold it. Oh, listen, everybody. Listen. What Piggy actually meant to say, Mr. Swagger, is we understand and we don't want any trouble from you or your mother.
What?
What did they say?
Excuse me!
Excuse me!
Excuse me!
Excuse me!
This is bizarre.
Great!
Okay, everybody here is officially excused.
Oh, good.
Hey, Jack Swagger, if I were you, I would not be picking on Kermit the Frog or the beautiful Miss Piggy or any other of our Muppet friends. You see, if I were you, I would be warming up.
Oh, warming up?
You see, I've just been informed by Mr. John Laryngitis that you have the opportunity to go to the ring tonight and showcase your skills.
Yeah?
Against me.
Ooh. Oh, yeah, that's terrific. Hey, good luck, Santini.
Can it, Frog?
What are you doing?
You see, I don't care about that, Santino. I'm a former world heavyweight champion, a Division I All-American, and I'm going to have Dolph Ziggler in my corner.
That's what you think. You think you're going to have Dolph Ziggler, but you're not going to have Dolph Ziggler because Dolph Ziggler has a one-on-one match of his own tonight.
What?
Against Zack Ryder.
Oh! Whoa.
You know it!
That was awesome.
Yeah.
Beaker, I'm so glad you're here. Now, this new Muppet Labs energy drink I created is scientifically guaranteed to provide speed, power, agility, and fresher smelling breath. But you must get it to Santino right away. Scoot.
Hey, watch where you're going. Oh, look, a Muppet. I heard you guys were here on Raw. Where are you headed to? Well, what's the hurry, huh? Oh, you'd rather deliver this drink than stand here and talk to me. Is that what you're saying? No, it's all right. Hey, relax. You know what? I think I'm doing you a favor here, buddy. Whoops. Sorry about that. Better luck next time, nerd.
Is there a problem here, fella?
No problem. No problem at all.
I didn't think so. How are your answer? How's it going? No, Frank, I can't make the family reunion this year. I know, man. Listen, do me a favor, will you? Please tell Aunt Teresa I said hello, yeah? You're a good man, you're a good man. Great to see you. Oh, what? Perfect.
Great, Gonzo.
It sure
here
is.
Here we are, backstage at RAW.
Yeah.
Have you seen the size of these guys? They're like walking apartment buildings.
I know.
I saw one guy with his own zip code.
Well, you know, they are impressive looking, but I could be a WWE champ if I just put my mind to it.
Oh, yeah?
I mean, how hard could it be?
Excuse me?
Huh? Oh, hi, Vicky.
Hi, guys.
I was just telling Fozzie how easy it would be for me to be a WWE champ.
He's just joking, aren't you, Gonzo?
No, I...
Oh, boy.
Ooh.
Nice knowing you, Gonzo. Oh.
What are you doing? Is this necessary?
Tell your friends if anyone want to get involved in our match later. Same thing can happen to them.
Yes, sir. Whatever you say. I kind of like my short, stubby arms the way they are. Gonzo, are you okay?
Are you kidding? How did those guys know I needed an adjustment?
In person tonight!
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your special guest timekeeper for this next match, Animal!
You know, the only thing worse than listening to Michael Cole is nothing.
We're good.
Yeah,
we're almost in sync.
Yeah. Mm.
Hey, Piggy, when you asked me to come in here, didn't you say you wanted to talk about something?
Talk? Oh, I suppose we could talk. How about over dinner after the show?
I'd love to go out with you, Piggy, but I have plans. I have this friend, though, who's totally free.
Really? Huh. Friend? Is he as good looking as you? What the? Huh? What are you doing? What are you showing me?
Oh,
look at that. I'm so pretty, aren't I? Wait. Huh? What are you doing? No.
Oh, my goodness, Hornswoggle, are you okay? What? You. And I thought our show was weird.
Uh-oh. Did we talk about this? Trick or treat. Sheesh.